This camper here is a 2003. It's a Holiday Rambler Alumascape. This camper is in fantastic condition. I'm gonna walk around it for you. It's 34 feet overall. Nice big picture window here. The Holiday Rambler Alumascape is probably one of the best built bumper pull campers you could possibly buy. This camper has two slide outs. It's 34 feet overall. The sides of this camper are aluminum. They are not fiberglass. The whole superstructure of the camper is built out of aluminum. It's very heavily insulated. It's just in very, very good shape. This was a one owner camper. It was an elderly couple that decided that they were done with it. And the condition is probably as close to as a 10 as you can find for a 2003 model. As you can see, you got two big slides here on the side here. All the decals and everything are in great shape. It has the electric jack on the front. Just a really nice camper. There's no damage to show you. Like I said, if you look down the sides, all the decals and everything are in very good condition. The tires are in excellent shape. The awning, it's got a nice full awning across the front there. And this camper is a 50 amp camper, which means you can add a second air conditioner if you wanted. And it does have washer and dryer capabilities. I'm gonna go ahead and take you inside. As we go inside the 2003 Holiday Rambler, one of the first things you'll notice is it's literally like brand new in here. I mean, it's in great shape. It's a rear living room model. You have room for two recliners here, but there's one leather rocker recliner here. Cabinets, all the window treatments, everything on the inside of this camper is as close to mint condition as you'll find. It's just gorgeous. It smells good. It looks good. This camper was never cooked in, and if you came to see it, you'd be very impressed. Down here is your entertainment, you know, all the switches and DVD player, DirecTV box. This is not functioning. Your CD player is broken. That's probably the only thing in the camper that does not work. TV up here just swivels. You could turn it towards the back or turn it towards the dinette area. This here is a sofa bed, and it also has dual recliners, one on each side. So the best thing for me to do is just walk around and show it to you. Carpet is in fantastic shape. It has a center kitchen. Just a really, really nice bumper pull camper. Lots of room, double basin sink, stove, microwave, everything's just, that's never been cooked on. This oven has never been used. Just immaculate. Immaculate condition throughout. Everything works in here. We had the camper hooked up. We had water to it. No water leaks. You have a privacy door right here that slides across. And then when you come in to the bedroom area, right to the right here is a big, huge closet. This closet is plumbed for a washer and dryer. The previous owner just went ahead and put these shelves in. They could come right out. And you could put a stackable washer and dryer in there. And as I pan around to my left, here's your very large glass shower. Again, in perfect condition. The ceiling, everything in this camper is just in cherry shape. Medicine cabinet, sink, and tons of room in this bedroom. I mean, tons of floor space, queen size bed, and this is your second slide out here. There's another privacy curtain right here. Ceiling, everything just in fantastic condition. And this is really nice. This is a little makeup area with a mirror on the back of it. It's wired for a telephone in here, and it's just gorgeous. Here's your second door, and I don't know if you can get an idea of the floor space in here. Is just tremendous. Just, it's like being in a bedroom in a house. This camper does not have any water leaks, no water damage. You see here the walls, everything's real nice and tight, in good shape. Anyway, if this camper interests you, again, it's a Holiday Rambler Alumascape. They don't get much better than this. My name is George. My phone number will be in the ad. If you want to come see it, just give me a call. I'll be more than happy to show it to you. Thank you for watching my video.